Well, when we're preparing for a storm, what we like to do is we like to get all the pool lawn chairs put up inside the building. The preschool toys, we take all those toys, we like to put them up too. Any loose trash cans, any debris that we can find. We also like to set out sandbags on a lot of our front doors, our north doors and our south doors. That way, if a storm does come through, we can minimize the water that penetrates the buildings.